what can you do to make it not spicy? Would y'all think that there's something out here that you can eat or drink to make food not spicy?
I would take 6 traditional blazing Carolina Reaper and 6 wild.
Y'all must think that miracle berries